Yo, YouTube, what it do? It's your boy Jay from Jay and Brian back at it again with another Madden 19 video. And today, I got a special for y'all. I'm showing y'all how to set up a base defense using Tampa 2, using 3-3-5, and stopping birds and maybe Pat's post or Pat sale. So stay tuned. We're about to jump into the practice mode, and I'm about to show y'all how to be gods.
All right, we back in the practice mode. Today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to stop birds and stuff like that, and adjustments you could do if people are running crossing and stuff like that at a 3-2-5 odd or 3-3-5. First play we're gonna cover is bunch, of course, formation, but verts. Because I know a lot of people like to run verse, especially if you're running cover two and he sees it, he's gonna motion out through a set. So let's go into the stock coverage I like to do. Circle, double tap triangle, circle, and click left on a right side joystick. You're gonna go in an inside quarter or outside quarter, and then double tap X, same thing, outside, go to the right side this time, baseline press X, put him in the far flat. That's your linebacker, right or left outside linebacker for you. And watch how we stop this play. You can man up Edelman, and all you gotta worry about is Gronk. So let's see. Locked. Alright, let's go into instant replay. I know he was about to hit that table route, but he couldn't do nothing. But usually they just block the running back. So let's see how we played it. I don't know how to do this. Alright. Just watch the set. Snaps the ball. Hard flat instantly goes out there. I'm already on Gronk. And then he passes it off to the outside quarter. And if you have Edelman or Dawkins or Ed Reed or whoever you have over there, I don't know, Calvin, he's gonna pick it off. And this is like the stock. This is my stock. When I see bunches, it's automatically what I do. Boom. I'll maybe blitz him hard flat there, and I'll just work from here. Then let's see. But then they got what I'm doing. They switch it up. They want to be fancy. They want to be gods, you feel me? I'm like, alright, you can be gods. Oh, make sure, another tip is just put your line. I forgot to say, I got my safeties in here. So I could be like Adams, Derwin, and Ed Reed. And then maybe my Dawkins on the left side. So if they want to be gods, because I know there's a lot of gods in Weekend League, and I played against six people who ran this bunch. Especially this Patriot stuff. So what they would do is Hogan on the left side, deep crosser him with those route specialists, Dorsett, deep crosser him, put Edelman on the corner route, block Gronk and block White. And so as soon as I notice that, go to square, cross man him, L1, cross man him. Double tap triangle, go to square, put him in the outside quarter, double tap circle, outside quarter, and then blitz everybody. And I'll just worry about Edelman. And let's see how this locks up. I don't know what play I picked, but let's see. I don't know what he just did. So this is fast, square, double track, double tap, circle. You could do what you want. You could either put them on a deep half, these two outside guys, or outside quarter. I just like to play, put outside quarter just in case they want to do some fancy stuff like corner routes, just in case they switch it up last second. Because, you know, this game is about adjustments. Maybe I'll hard flat this guy and then blitz this guy, and then boom, and then maybe I'll do deep half, and then that, this is another base setup. Once I see he's using deep crossing routes, like God, and then boom, pressure got there. So yeah. And if I then another tip I got is, let's say it's fourth down and everything, and then you know it's coming, and you know all the fugazi stuff is about to come. Please have cover four in your audibles, because if you know he's running verts, which you're not on that level of a quick adjusting like that, because it takes practice, press square, go to cover four, play sticks, blitz who you want to blitz, man up who you want to man up, and then go from there. Because I know some of y'all ain't gods like us, or like me. I'm like half a god. And then, see, he'll get that off. But if you play that hard flat, see, this is like on the fly, so they'll usually block the running back. But it's your boy, Jane Brand, back at it again with another Madden 19 video. Please let me know your thoughts on my setup. Is it trash? Is it good? Like and subscribe. Just stay tuned for more videos to come. I'm out. Peace.